put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to stand against the schemes of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers, and against the rulers of the darkness of this world, and against spiritual wickedness in high places. Therefore, put on the belt of truth and the breastplate of righteousness, taking the shield of faith, having the helmet of salvation, and the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. The darkness of this world, and against spiritual wickedness in high places. Therefore, put on the belt of truth and the